never crumble.
Oh, a Wticher. Hear about the dragon, I reckon.
Tell me about this dragon. What's it look like, for instance?
You don't know. What kind of monster slayer are ye? It's got scales, wings, claws. A dragon's a dragon. No point, Gavin. Just go kill it, for it makes more corpses.
Let's talk about the reward. See what you're offering for this dragon. Usually get that much for a necker.
You're asking a few crowns too many, Master. You're asking a few crowns too many, Master. It's a lot, but then the dragon's a lot too. So be it. I accept.
Witchers don't usually kill dragons, but I'll look into it. You said something about victims, right?
Two brothers, Askel and Nilis. Went out to hunt, turned into prey. Wounds, so horrible. Even I went weak in the knees when they brought them in. And I've seen my share of bloody harm. Been on 32 raids, from Povus to the mountains of...
Fascinating story, I'm sure. But I'm more interested in these wounds. Can you describe them?
Look for yourself. Family's only now preparing the boy's funeral. Their corpses still lie in their home, at the village's northern end. Treat the bodies with respect, mind ye, as tradition demands.
Well, well, another come to gawk at the dragon's victims. Perhaps I should start charging for the pleasure.
Perhaps. I wouldn't pay you, though. See enough corpses in my line of work. I'm a Wticher. Here because I took the contract for that dragon of yours.
Oh, forgive me. I didn't know. How can I help?
Where were the bodies found?
In the glade past the river. The lads, they liked that place since they were tykes. They'd go there to catch hares.
Might not be easy for you, but I have to look at their injuries.
At least you asked me permission, not like the others. If it'll help you kill the beast, fine. Do as you will.
That's everything for now. Thanks for your help. And I promise to avenge them. Claw marks, bite marks, but no fire damage. Interesting.
Oh!
true what they say.
You let
a black one go free on the last raid.
He was but a young lad, younger than my Eric. As I raised my sword, he broke out sobbing.
That life was no worse. Even worse. He'll go back to Milfgaard and spawn others.
Next raid, you'll kill all the prisoners with your bare hands, or I'll kill your son.
See you come from afar. Ought to replenish your supplies, I wager.
We get some cards in too, I'll be a happy man.
See you come from afar. Ought to replenish your supplies, I wager.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Thank you.
So long.
Fresh meat!
You hurt? You got three pale like you just for a day?
That's what you find.
Give us all you got! Halt!
Mistake. Harpies got their nest here.
bad.